kulay na.
What can you say? Are you excited?
I'm very excited because, you know, makolor na. Makulay na ang buhay natin. I'm flying back to Italy.
What?
After a Cebu trip, I'm flying back to Italy. A few days after my birthday, I'm having mixed feelings. I'm excited and nervous at the same time.
Do we look like we care?
Carefree.
Give it up.
900 pesos a night.
5 feet pool, hot and cold shower. I'm not sure with Wi-Fi.
Wala, ay, Wi-Fi meron sa lobby.
So, you can have it without breakfast. Without breakfast. To ask a package that has breakfast. How much? In addition to that.
So this will be our apartment for the next 2 days. We got it off Airbnb. Hi, Jess.
For how much?
300. For that, we have fully equipped kitchen with a refrigerator, oven, even the water dispenser, glasses. Ooh, I love this. These are my favorite. And even a toaster. So we can just cook and buy something outside and prep it here. What can you say about the apartment, Hicks?
So great. Okay.
We have this very nice bathroom. Hi. So, cable television, a balcony right there. That is a very posh stairs. Can you lead us upstairs, Nyx? So, how many rooms do we have here?
We have two rooms.
Uh-huh.
This is a combined single bed, which has a king size bed together.
Mm-hmm.
And we have this one, this aircon. This is
a shared bathroom, I think.
Yes.
And this room, though the ceiling is quite low, it actually has a secret compartment right there. Like you could
really?
Put your face. Yeah, it's a secret compartment. Yeah, really cool. And kudos, there's a lot of outlets and then this lamp. It's I like it.
Okay. A lot, like 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
This is the
there you go. So this is the second room. I think this is the master's bedroom because it has the closet. And
don't
I
have
think
a closet?
No, we don't have a closet in
do
our
you
room.
Want to
no, yeah, we can just put things inside.
Also,
and then I think the safety deposit box is inside.
We have.
Yeah, I think RJ checked.
Yeah.
We have a safety deposit box. So
this is the bathroom.
Yeah. So this shared is the shared bathroom. It's really nice and clean.
Nice.
See?
Look.
It's like
green
everything
shower.
Is there. I think this is body wash. And shampoo.
No, this is a...
Or, I'm not quite sure what that is.
Dishwashing liquid.
Very posh. While you do your dishes, you take your bath.
With this.
And this one. Then when you close this, there's another person behind us. So if you have a blower or if you want to charge your phone while you're taking a shower, so be cautious.
And also, the host is very accommodating.
Yeah, Paul has been very nice. He helped us decide which places to go tomorrow. And
you can see it on my video.
Yeah. So see, there are multiple lights. It's never a dim or dark moment here.
There.
Yeah. So I'm not quite sure what the windows are for, though. It's like, you know, old Japanese houses. I don't want you to peek. I don't want you to peek. Please don't peek. This is my moment. So
that's all.
That concludes our tour. Oh, well, extra. There are extra beds. And sorry, this is the
balcony with my
balcony.
With my Joa doing sampai.
Let's
with,
just
with this brief.
Care of bench. So there's the parking, but I think they said it's Lancaster. You can see a view of the city over there.
This one. Ah, this is the pool. Okay, so what can you say about this?
I think for the price that we got it through online, I think it's very good. The host was very nice. The place is very clean. Even the landlady came around to check us up, and then we had a difficulty with the television,
but
we made it work. Yeah. There's even a telephone, and there's no like. Oh my God! I just noticed that there's a rice cooker right there. So it's really good if you plan on just saving up money to cook your own food, or if you're like Habib's, he's vegetarian, so he prefers to cook his own food just so there's no cross contamination. Otherwise, it's a very good deal, guys.
We actually planned to eat outside, but we decided to eat inside. And inside, we planned to have a grocery.
As well as we planned to go clubbing, but we realized it's a Tuesday. So most likely, there are no clubs on a Tuesday. So this is the first time I've seen or watched TV in our whole trip. Because we unplugged in Bacalla and everything.
So. Okay, that's all. Bye. Wala ako masyado.
Sana.
Size, large size,
1 kilo. What do I do?
Bakit?
Bakit? Bakit? Si Didi niya.